that out to dinner, are you? It accentuates your big butt cheeks. Perhaps that better loose fitting dress that I bought you that suits you really well.
You're kidding, Derrick. You only bought me that dress because it was loose fitting.
Hey, don't flip the bird at me.
No, I'm not flipping the bird. I'm just trying to keep a bit of peace around here.
I'm just being honest. Isn't that what you said to me the other day when you gave me that long speech? Oh. Honesty is the best policy for a lasting relationship.
Yeah, nice. No, it's not what I meant. My body looks fine. I don't get it anyway. It's not like you've got a six-pack, or abs, or muscles, or go to the gym. Fine. I'll wear the dress that you got me. Because it looks so nice on me. Wow. Hey woman, how are you?
Fine.
Thanks, I need it. Enjoy. Got your favourite cappuccino with extra froth. I just had a swim in God's pool. I tell you, there's some negative people around. Really needed to wash that off my energy field. Oak Park Rock Pool in Cronulla is one of the cleanest. I would join you. I don't know how you do that early morning winter swimming business. When it gets warmer, I'm joining you. I need to jump in the water. I have a lot of negativity to wash off.
Oh yeah? What negativity?
Oh, I think I know. Last night, Derrick. I was getting ready to go out for dinner. I was in a good mood. I was on my second glass of bubbly music playing. And along comes my so-called Prince Charming.
Oh yeah, real Prince Charming you've got. What did he do this time?
He goes, you're not wearing that. It accentuates your big butt cheeks. And he recommended wearing, you know, that ugly loose-fitting one that he bought me. Honestly though, the way he treats me, it really hurts.
You have a great figure. You know what? He's insecure and doesn't want other men to look at you. Why you stay with him, I don't know. I think you're just having a battle between your head and your heart. Remember I told you about my near-death experience?
Yeah.
Well, everything became so clear to me. I learned everything is energy. And energy flows where attention goes. Mm. If your focus is fear-based, it's always from your head, but love, girl, that's from your heart.
You can't leave him. You need to stay with him. It's easier and you're used to this. Change is scary.
I can't leave him. I do love him.
You're only afraid because you're listening to fear. Fear is in your head. You're never alone, connected to your heart.
But I don't want to stay unhappy. You're right. I feel like I will leave him if I just figure out a way to get let go of the fear. Hey, remember that retreat I went to in the Hunter Valley, that meditation one?
Yes, you came back so peaceful.
I know. I've never seen you so relaxed before.
Well,
just as you were saying, they said, there's choices in life and you should never make the choice based on fear. It's always the wrong decision.
Hello? Oh, hi. Great timing. Yes, I'm at the cafe.
Great. See you soon.
Who is that? We'll see.
Why are you being so mysterious all the time?
Hi, Charlene.
I'm no longer needed here.
Hi? This is Bryan. I'll see you back at the office. I'll call you later. Toodaloo.
Sorry about that.
One cheeky girl there. So you didn't know I was coming, did you?
No,
She certainly is cheeky.
Well, it appears you know nothing about me, but I know a lot about you.
Oh boy.
Don't worry, it's all good. Angela tells me you're quite a good artist. What medium do you use?
Really? Oil-based paints, actually.
Nice. Me too. I also like watercolour.
You like to paint? Watercolour. I've dabbled in it once before, but I find it's really hard to work with. Couldn't control it.
That's the beauty of it. Not being in control too much, letting it play, and calling it with your brush when the time is right. I hope you find it as therapeutic as I do. It's my escape. Honestly, sometimes when I'm in the zone, it's like my mind finally stops. So, what was your latest painting?
I'm working one at the moment, actually.
Wait one second. I've got an idea.
Yeah.
I'll count to three, and we'll both say what we're painting. Ready? One, two, three.
The ocean! What? Oh my god.
Have you had lunch?
Yeah, I have. I just ordered that mushroom risotto with the peas. It's really nice if you want to get some.
I make mushroom risotto at home. You should come over and try it. If it's one thing I'm confident of, it's my cooking. I'd be happy to give you a few pointers with watercolour paints too.
Oh, are you serious? This sounds great.
Oh, I need to head back to work. Can I get your number from Angela later?
Yeah, sure.
Just see her at the office.
See you, Brian.
See you later. It was really nice to meet you.
You too. Hello. Oh. Why didn't you tell me he was coming here?
Why would I? You wouldn't have met him.
No, I wouldn't have. You were waiting outside.
Yes, I was waiting in my car. You would have said you can't meet him because of Derrick.
Derrick?
Derrick who? So what did you think of Bryan?
He's so nice. And he's calm. I am never calm around a man. I mean, the dinner. Oh, I just think I know what I need to do now. I'm not putting up with him anymore. Derrick, he treats me like shit. You've made me realise that there's nice guys in this world. I'm following my heart, and I'm letting go of fear. Hey, want to drive me to Derrick's house?
Of course. I've been waiting for you to be free. If I had a plane, I would fly you there, and we'd be there in a flash. Come on. Let's go. I'll wait in the car when I drop you there, and when you return, your life will change for the better.
Thank you. Ever get the feeling that you're being observed? Like this moment is locked in the hands of time forever. Life is like a play, and we are the characters.
You are about to rewrite your script. No longer the Charlene that was afraid, but the Charlene that is strong, confident, funny, my best friend, and I'm proud of you.
Oh, thank you.
Well, you guys gonna take a bow together?